You can use that trip caster I gave you here. It'll be a spark and a hoot. I'll take care of this.
Fruitless.
So you decided to visit the hunting grounds. Good on you. Izvod here has all kinds of trials, so hotshots like you can put their machine hunting skills to the test. Or as the Tanakh call it, earning your stripes.
I thought hunting grounds were Karja.
The Tanakh have them out west, too. Though if you ask the Karja, Westerners stole the idea from the Sundom. In fact, the Tanakh used this place for a while after they kicked the Karja out of the region. They even left behind some of the special coins they handed out to those who earned stripes. Look, they're medals, Karja ones, more spoils. I heard you can trade them for gear somewhere in the Tanakh clan lands. Pretty gruesome, I know. Then again, so were the Karja during the Red Raids. Come to think of it, if you plan on going west, I could convince Izvod to give you some, if you earned stripes here. Seems like they might be of use to you out there.
Thanks.
You need anything for the trials, come see me. I have some wares I'm sure you'd find handy. Good luck.
If you're looking for medals prized by the Tanakh, you can earn them here, Savior. Oh, I'd like you to have this, if you care to use it. Consider it my thanks for getting Thurless out of trouble. Everything's set up. Just use the ropes to jump in.
Frost will hurt it.
Yeah.
This is for you, Savior. Until you return, Savior. Time to train, Savior? You won't find trials like these anywhere else. Grounds are all yours. Just use the ropes to jump in.
This'll be over quick with frost ammo.
I still remember when the Tanakh forced us to retreat from this place. Your reward, Savior. Remain vigilant in your travels, Savior. Even the Savior of Meridian can use some hunting practice once in a while. Go down the ropes, and I'll start timing you. Thank you.
Time to fight.
This is for you, Savior. Remain vigilant in your travels, Savior. You wish to practice your hunting skills, Savior?